I refuse to let a workout beat me. So because of that, I have a drive to want to complete the workout regardless. But there'll definitely be times when you're like, something goes through your mind, it's like, bro, like, you can stop. And then you're like, heck no, you can't stop. You just keep going. Like, as soon as you have that one negative thought, you instantly shut it down with like five positive thoughts.